imagine a small American Obama. Gas prices through the families, and every day the residents of this
ass
must come to grips with the harsh reality that a rogue nation and sworn American enemy has become a nuclear threat.
Bring it on in
to Obamaville.